He was called the world's first pregnant man, and today he gave birth. 34-year-old Thomas Beatie delivered a healthy baby girl at a hospital in Bend, Oregon. Beatie changed his gender from female to male, but he kept his female reproductive organs. There's conflicting information on whether he gave birth naturally or had a C-section. Beatie became pregnant through artificial insemination.
Too much information.